Is it possible to scale your real estate business with part-time real estate agents? You know, building a real estate business is a hard thing to do, especially if you're using part-time, lukewarm real estate agents that really aren't committed to your vision of how you want to build your real estate team. You know, when I got into the business, I learned real fast that I couldn't do every job of a real estate agent and make the kind of money that I wanted to make. There just wasn't enough hours in a day. And so I committed pretty early on, about my third year in the business, to building a real estate team. And then I had to make the decision who I wanted to surround myself with in that journey, right? Who did I want to coach to success? Who did I want to help achieve their goals? You know, who did I want to spend time with and love on and hold accountable and kind of go through the process of achieving more in their life through their business? If you're at the point in your journey where you want to know how to do these things, I've put together a special report. Make sure you stick around to the end. It's called our Real Estate Business Growth Navigator. If you like the video, give me the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, make sure you turn your notifications on, and leave comments on the video. When I first started scaling my team, one of the agents that I brought onto my team was Dan Jones. He actually moved to Charlotte, North Carolina from Hilton Head. His mom actually was going through some health challenges and he wanted to be closer to her as she, you know, as she was sort of passing through her earthly days. And so he came onto my team, newly licensed as an inside sales associate, and then he turned outside sales associate. And so Dan Jones got to see from the inside of my team, you know, how we built the team the way we built it and the level of commitment that you have to succeed in the real estate business. So Dan, you know, I'm gonna tell you the punchline so you stick around and watch the rest of the video. Dan sold 300 homes last year in my market running a team of his own. And so going from being an agent on a team to doing this journey on his own was not an easy journey, right? Dan tried it for a couple years on his own. Real Estate Beat School didn't even exist when Dan left my team. And I happily supported him to leave. When I started Real Estate Beat School, I called Dan up and I said, Dan, let me show you how to do it, right? You're doing well. You're in the top 0.5% of agents. He was selling 60 to 65 homes for 2 years in a row. He wanted to build a business. I knew he had that sort of entrepreneurial spirit in him, yet he didn't know the steps to go about doing it. And so I kept calling Dan. I convinced him finally, after about 18 months of just pushing him, saying, hey, listen, business coaching is okay for me to help you even though we're in the same market. And so he finally agreed to work with me. And he knew the level of standard and the accountability required to succeed in real estate because he saw me do it on my team, like the standards and accountability that I followed. He knew the standards that I held him to in inside sales and outside sales. And so he knew what it took. And now we just had to put a system in place where he could surround himself with team members that would have that same commitment to a high level of care, a high level of just playing this game of real estate, you know, to the point where you know you're gonna go on the field and be successful. Dan has a background in playing soccer and also coaching soccer, and he still does CrossFit. He's really sort of a super engaged, enthusiastic, energetic dude. And so I knew he had to surround himself with people that would show up ready to be coached, but not just coached in like the, hey, I'm gonna help you a little bit, like coached to the point where you can push people on your team. And so we went through this process, definitely didn't include part-time agents, right? His standard on his team is 30 deals or you're off the team. That's 2.5 deals per agent. The average agent in our market sells about 6 or 7 homes. So that's like 4 or 5 times more than the average in our market. And so with the tools, resources, systems, coaching, structure, cadence, accountability, Dan was able to bring on agent after agent, build out a recruiting process, a hiring process, an agent onboarding process, and an ongoing agent achievement systems to make sure that the right people came on the team, that they had success early on, and they were able to achieve their financial goals, and they were able to stay with the team and succeed and improve their financial goals or their financial performance as they were on Dan's team for longer, you know, more years. And so when I think about this question like, hey, Or I think about a real estate team that's struggling. They have a bunch of part-time agents. They have no structure, no cadence, no accountability whatsoever. And they're wondering like, hey, why are my agents doing well? You know, you're not modeling at all what it takes to be successful. And you've sort of checked out as the team leader, and you're not willing to hold your team members accountable. And that, my friends, is a recipe for, it's a recipe for a business that is gonna leak profit, because you're probably employing the same lack of standards and lack of accountability to where you spend your money and to how you coach your people. And so it's not an option to bring lukewarm people that are hardly committed to your business or to the mission of your business in this industry, right? This industry will sort of chew you up and spit you out if you do that. So if you're at the point where you hear this story and there's some inspiration, and maybe it's even a little scary, like what it takes to be successful, do not fear, my friend. I put together a special report. It details the 6 stages to growth, from solo agent all the way to business owner. And it details the mindsets, the questions, the tools, what your team looks like, the amount of money you make, the hours you need to invest to go from every stage to the next stage of this journey. Just go to realestatebusinessgrowth.com. That's realestatebusinessgrowth.com to get your free copy of the Real Estate Business Growth Navigator, or click on the link below this video. If you like the video, give me the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, turn notifications on, and make sure you leave comments. We'll see you in the next video.